Stop.
Hey everyone.
Oh, wow.
Welcome to my vlog. We out here in Houston, Texas, about to ride the metro for the first time.
Really?
We're here with the gang, squad, Rice. I know what you're thinking. No masks? No social distancing? Happy students? Where is this video from? And what happened to Karen's vlog career? This is actually a clip from freshman year, 2 weeks after my O week. The greatest week of my life. Let's put another throwback in there, shall we? I would say my hometown had pretty much all it needed to make it great. I had a great family, a house I could fully be myself in, some awesome friends, and a great city to explore. Then I decided to go to school 712 miles away from it all. But nothing really even changed. I still found a family, except this time it was my O-Week group. And I realized there's some new things that I like to do. And I still found those forever friendships inside of Dunkin' and outside of Dunkin'. And I never lost sight of who I was.
Now it's time to ask, not what O-Week can do for me, but what I can do for O-Week. John F. Kennedy said that. Like, not those exact words, but like, he kind of said that.
Watch out, here I come.
Hi, my name is Karen, but you can call me your next O-Week Corey.
I guess I should let you know a little bit about myself. First, and essential, I'm an Aquarius, a water sign. Don't you need water to survive?
I know what you're thinking. Where did this girl even come from?
From Kansas City, home of the Super Bowl champs. And don't you want a champ on your team? My morning routine, every day, I wake up, count down the days to a week. Only 272 days left. My optometrist told me I had a lazy eye. I'm the hardest working person I know. People ask me, do you believe in love at first sight? I didn't, until Duncan took my breath away. I'm a Zimbabwe native, and I just got my citizenship. What? You like it hard? I know what you're thinking. Karen, what are you bringing to the table? Well,
there's nothing in this world that I love more than Duncan. I mean, I'm even wearing the merch.
Hey, yo, Karen, you've been wearing that since you got here.
See? Dedication.
I've got the peace, I've got the love, and I've got the Duncan.
I'm not afraid to sun god when needed. Hey, 6 feet apart. Hey, down here. No, over here. The thing about me, I'll bring new perspectives to O-Week. People ask me, Karen, don't you get sad being so far away from home? How can I be sad if home is what Duncan is?
All corny things aside, I decided to make this video to introduce you to myself in what I think is the best way possible. I did write all my own jokes. If pre-med doesn't work out, you might catch me on Comedy Central. But I feel like Rice is constantly teaching me to not be afraid to put yourself out there, especially for things that you're super passionate about. I'm super passionate about coordinating. I'm super passionate about everything that I've gotten out of Rice, and I hope that I'm able to show that passion to new students. I hope that passion showed in this video. Something I definitely would have never done 2 years ago. Definitely still learning to be comfortable with who I am and show that part of who I am to other people. Thank you for watching, and I was gonna do something cool, but I got awkward. Bye.